An introduction to area. Area is the space inside a 2D shape. We can't use units such as centimetres or metres because they only measure distances in a straight line. So, to measure area, we use squares. This shape has an area of 8 squares. Let's calculate the area of some other shapes. If we overlay a grid, it makes it easy to calculate. By counting, we can see that the area of the first shape is 15 squares, and the area of the second shape is 12 squares. But what if we want to calculate the area of a shape and there are no squares to help us? For example, this playing court. We will need to know the length and the width of our shape. The length is 7 metres and the width is 4 metres. The rule for calculating the area of a rectangle is length times width. So, to calculate the area of this rectangle, we must multiply 7 metres by 4 metres. 7 times 4 equals 28. The area is 28 squares. And because our measurements are in metres, the area is 28 square metres. So, now we know the rule. Area equals length times width. But let's go back to our last example to see why this works. We know that we have 4 rows, each with 7 squares. 7 times 4. We can see that 28 squares fit perfectly over the area. So, the area is 28 square metres, or metres squared. Let's see if we can use this rule with another rectangle. Area equals length, which is 8 centimetres, times width, which is 3 centimetres. 8 times 3 is 24. This rectangle has an area of 24 centimetre squares. Instead of writing squares, we can use this symbol to show we are measuring area. Now we'll have a go at calculating the area of an irregular shape. Here is the floor plan of a house. Can you see how we can divide this irregular shape into 2 rectangles? There are a couple of ways we could do it. One is like this, and another is like this. Then, we'd just have to use our rule, area equals length times width, to work out the area of both rectangles. Finding the area of a rectangle is easy. EasyTeaching.net